This is a capacitive touch light switch made with the Feather RP2040 running CircuitPython and connected to the Crickit robotics platform. I've got some copper tape here running to one of the capacitive touch pads on the Crickit and a servo motor inside of a 3D printed housing that will flip the switch on or off when we touch the copper switch.